Hello, Marcos here. I've got an opportunity for you. Come see me at my place in T-Bone Junction.
Do not worry. Pandora is the 13th most important planet within our interplanetary dimension. We might not get a ready from you, but at least you know this is the media.
Don't be shy. Come right in.
The power, speed, and shock cores must be collected from your Crimson Lance victims during the campaign.
Let off! You don't need to be a better shot. You just need to shoot more bullets.
Just a heads up that those Crimson D-bags set up some roadblocks in the highway. Just get your murder on and we'll pretend nobody saw nothing.
Speeding past the Crimson Lance patrol vehicles and the probes rather than engaging them is the more survivable option. Grab those cores whenever possible. The combustion hellfire submachine gun is one of the game's best weapons. I'll definitely take that.
Smells like hemorrhoids wrapped in bacon. I sent Steel to this planet to take care of this little problem, and also because, seriously, have you heard her? She talks all the time. And hello, have you met our friend the Sun? So, I guess, thanks for turning her into a meat kebab. Also, I'm gonna kill you and stuff. Cheers, mate.
Just a quick note about Moxxi in the event you ain't met her. She got a peculiar streak in her. Loves the limelight, but she ain't as sketchy as she appears to be on stage. I almost forgot. She's my mom. So you treat her right, or I'll bury you where I buried Lucky. Yeah, I killed him. Don't act all surprised. I told you I was gonna do it.
Trophy from my war. Mr. Shank, is that you? If it's you, I already told you your money is no good. Oh, it's you. You won't need your money here. Tiger Growl.
You need something, sweetie?
Excuse the mess, but a good kidnapping is never clean. Shank busted in and took Miss Athena for a little ride. You should have seen the fight she put up. That kitty has claws! Mr. Shank is after the chunk of change that Atlas has put on Athena's pretty little face. If you want her, you'll need to do some fancy driving. Luckily, I'm just the person to help with that.
Are you ready to rescue the princess? I think you can handle it. Head out to the prison. You're looking for an outcropping near the base of the plateau with a ramp nearby. My ex built it back when. I'll be in touch when you get closer.
Next mission is on the opposite side of T-Bone Junction. The game has only one fast travel station, so a restart will place you in time, avoiding the long, contentious drive back.